What truly keeps me up at night is I'm going to lose somebody I know. I also worry about the unnecessary deaths that might occur if we don't take proper measures.
We've transitioned from really being a basic malaria lab to now moving into coronavirus research, virology, and immunology. And so I'm really proud of the way that we were able to pivot to the newest and latest pandemic.
We're actually getting clinical samples from infected or convalescent patients. So we're really interested in looking at the immune responses, the antibody responses.
We want to take care not only of this pandemic, but the next one. So we're looking for broadly neutralizing antibodies and pan-coronavirus vaccines across all the coronaviruses.
We put the reframed drug collection together to be able to take all of the molecules that have been dosed safely in humans and make them available for screening to a variety of different collaborators.
There are new viruses that are constantly emerging that are being a threat to human health. The only way to diagnose, understand, and treat them is through science.